it's so beautiful here.
Do you remember the first time we came here?
Yeah, I do. We wanted our friends and our family to fall in love with this place too, where we fell in love. I get so emotional, I can't.
The first time I knew that he was the boy for you.
I'm really happy for you.
Thank you. Made you cry. You did make me
I'm
cry.
Sorry. How did you know?
Something in your heart. You felt it in the heart.
Not the wedding day, but tonight. Because tonight is our Bollywood Soire. As some of you know, Indian weddings have a culture of dance performances from the wedding party. And so I knew someday I would have to play the Bollywood hero in front of Melanie, in front of my family, friends, and colleagues. Melanie, I must really, really love you for doing this. And now you know. And all of our friends must really, really love us for agreeing to join us in the dance.
Welcome to the Bollywood Soiree for Melanie and Neeraj. One more time, let them know. Neeraj would always say that if people look at you and they ask, what's a girl like that doing with a guy like him, that means you're winning the game. And I think a lot of us tonight are kind of like standing there and thinking, what's a girl like that doing with a guy like him? The good news is, Neeraj, you get to keep winning for life. So congratulations to Neeraj and Melanie.
Well, I did just want to propose a toast to all of you guys, because the wedding isn't the wedding without the people that you care about, and really, really appreciate you being here. This is to you guys, so thank you. Cheers, cheers guys.
We all know Melanie is as smart as she is pretty. She can do anything. But she's bold enough to go for what she wants. And that is what inspires me most about Mel. And I think all of us here.
For friends who may have gotten married recently, please close your ears for just one second. This is clearly the most ridiculous wedding of all time.
Les gens. If you're ready to see our newlyweds, on the count of three, make some noise out there. One, two, three!
Here it is. What a grand, beautiful wedding. Wedding of the century, I should say.
Thank you for saying yes. Thank you for putting up with my mood strings, my silliness, my tantrums. To me, you're the most perfect woman in the world, and you made me the happiest man in the world tonight. So thank you, and I love you.